Yeah, so someone clipped the thing. All right, boys, you got something to watch tonight.
Oh my god.
You got something to, gently, lay against your pillow, gently fall asleep too.
I am no way gonna click on that link, but I am gonna watch whatever happens in the spacey battle.
Yo, this is canon. This is canon, man. We got Falco versus Wolf. We have protagonist versus. We have a protagonist versus an anti-hero. And by the way, Cheeks, you've already done that multiple times, and I get upset every time you do that. Anyway, moving on, though.
All right. Incoold's trying to get these falling up tilt combos.
Incoold loves up tilt, man.
He does.
If there's one, if every player had one move they loved, Incoold loves up tilt.
Well, I would say it's that and fair as well, too, because he uses that fair to edgeguard like nobody's business. The parry from Highwayman,
up tilt, up tilt, up air, not gonna kill. Ooh, good up B down the stage. Big hitbox. Can't touch me. If you do touch me, you're going to go flying.
Oh, yeah. So.
just step forward. Dash attack. I love it.
Oh, Ben trying to look for the stage fright right there.
Ooh,
but
good
unfortunately,
up
no go.
Up throw. Laser even hit, too. I'm surprised it didn't kill, actually.
Okay. Back air. And that's it for Incoold's first stock as Falco. Has a little bit of a struggle dealing with Wolf's good hitboxes on the ledge.
Wolf just has good hitboxes, not even at the ledge, man. I don't know what you're talking about.
I mean, a down smash at the ledge would not kill
him. Okay, we don't talk about it. We don't talk about it.
Oh, my God.
We don't talk about it. No. I get PTSD,
so.
All right? I'm like a Vietnam War veteran every time I see that down smash.
Like, honestly, that hitbox is ridiculous, man. I don't know.
Right now, they're just kind of playing neutral. The Highwayman, the more experienced player, definitely controlling the pace better than Incoold.
Wait!
Oh! Oh, that was sick.
Actually got something off of that.
Dude, he just shot him point blank in the face. Up smash. All right, there we go.
All right, Ben up one stock against Highwayman right now.
Blue. Just not in and out. All right, cool. Anyway, back to the set.
Down throw into dash attack. True bread and butter stuff for lower percents.
You have to buffer, though. The framing's kind of tight, not going to lie.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Incoold kind of... Oh!
Yeah! Ah! The sour hit! Ben has been wanting to do that combo on for so long, bro.
My dick!
All right. Congratulations, Ben. You got it. You got it. You finally got it, bro.
Look at him. He just looks so bored. He looks so lame, man. Dude, if I did something like that, I would have been like, let's go, man. All right. And then I was just sitting there like, yeah.
I would have been two turn.
Yeah, GG's.
I would have popped off.
Handshake. GG's. Handshake. I'm out.
So, give me my money.
Dude.
He said, watch me swoosh right in.
Oh, my goodness. Nice. The ice climbers, you won't go ice climbers.
He does have an ice.
You won't go ice climbers.
Go Falcon! Go Falcon!
No, don't go Falcon, no.
You won't do it!
Go Icy's,
go Icy's. Falcon, bro, please.
Boz wants some Falcon to look at.
You're darn right I do.
I kinda wanna see the Icy's, man. I haven't seen Icy's ever. Even if he does get diddled, I kinda wanna see it. This is my opinion. Incoold with the big think, man. Alright, he's doing it. Alright.
Alright, let's go. We're gonna rock the Falcon. Alright, this is a bad matchup.
Come on!
This is a bad matchup off stage for Falcon, but it's not that hard on stage. You do have a lot of speed to contest Wolf on stage.
Dude, the gentleman's haunt. Alright, I dig
it. If Incoold can get close, he's got the combo.
Nair one, down throw in the nair.
Yeah, nice falling nair one right there.
Oh, back air and a grab and up air. Up air. Ooh, oh, he knew. He was just spaced poorly.
Yeah, that up B is too good.
Ooh, dude, that move. I'm gonna get PTSD. I'm gonna see Falcon die at 30 to that down smash. I swear, it's gonna happen. Ooh, downer, get off my tail, freaking.
Gonna have to watch out for that up smash though.
Falcon's you're riding my bumper, man. Get out.
Whoa!
That was dumb.
Just because he jabbed? Come on, give Falcon's jab a little bit more priority.
And nerf wolf. He went for it all. But if he got it, that's the thing, though.
Yeah. That hitbox at the
nair grab.
Yeah, that side B hitbox right when you're near Wolf, not as threatening as
armor
extension. Of
oh my goodness, he shined. What the heck?
Okay.
Okay. All right.
All right. Incoold, not out of this yet.
Dude, Falcon's never out of it. What do you mean, man?
I don't know, man. If you can put a disadvantage as Falcon, it's super hard to come back.
Have you ever down air someone at 30 and kill him as Falcon? Because Falcon players have. Oh, poor spacing from Incoold.
Okay. And then another up tilt right under the platform. I don't think Incoold was aware of the reach.
The tip of the foot. Tip of the foot, man. With
hey,
that
man,
up tilt.
Sometimes that's all you need. Not gonna find the kill. What,
oh, good parry from Howie, man.
God, give Falcon back his old up tilt, man. I'm saying. It could two frame people. It was such a good edge guarding tool.
I saw a quote on Twitter. It was like, I can't believe they put Falcon up tilt in ultimate and Ivysaur's dare in the same game. And I'm just like,
That's criminal. That's straight up criminal.
Dude, I mean, Incult's having a really tough time.
Oh no.
Oh, that's it.
No. That was
dang.
Sick. Oh.
Dang.
I'm sorry, Incoold. I led you down the wrong path.
Dude, Highwayman got two clips. What?
That's
a clip
fair.
For each game.